you're right, I think women could learn a lot from men and the way they support each other.
And I was elected by an all-women's shortlist, and I would not have stood the selection in my constituency if it hadn't been an all-women's shortlist. Mm-hmm.